Yeah. Let's take a look at some of the laws of force and motion with my man Newton. Yeah. Let's talk about Newton's law of inertia. Promise if you follow me, the logic won't hurt you. Objects at rest, stay at rest.
Yes.
Objects at rest, stay at rest. Woo! And an object that's moving keeps its motion until an unbalanced force disrupts the flowing. Need an example? Don't look too far.
What?
Let's talk about this law using a car.
Yeah.
Let's say that you're speeding and then see a cop.
Woo!
So you start to slow down or suddenly stop.
Whoa.
Your seatbelt helped, though you wouldn't believe. Without it, you keep moving at the same speed.
Woo!
I'm breaking it down, I hope that you get it. I can only teach Newton, you pay for your ticket. Yeah, enough waiting, let's see Newton's law of force and acceleration. Acceleration depends on two things, of course, an object's mass and the magnitude of the force. Acceleration depends on two things, of course, an object's mass and the magnitude of the force. You need a formula? What do you say? How about this?
What's that?
F equals ma. If the same force acts on two things, class. Acceleration
right.
is less for the object with the greater mass. Now,
okay.
if mass is constant, be patient. The bigger the force, the more the acceleration. Now that everyone is asking, Newton's law of action, reaction.
Woo!
Now that everyone is asking, Newton's law of action, reaction. In this case, it states for every action, an equal and opposite reaction takes place. In this case, it states for every action, an equal and opposite reaction takes place. So you think it's not true, and you're telling me to stop it. Want an example? How about a rocket?
Woo!
The hot gases that push into the ground will make the rocket go upward bound. I said the hot gases that push into the ground will make the rocket go upward bound.
Yeah. Laws of force and motion, baby. Let's go.